Hello, this is a forest road in the north of Okinawa Island. It is November 20th and forest is extremely rich of ferns. So there are tree ferns, smaller and bigger, giant ferns, very tropical, linseas, and also this very big fern with remarkably like yellowish, reddish young leaves, and sporangia, which are located in a very unusual way. They are close to the midrib of each leaflet. These are location which is typical for blechnum. So yes, this is blechnum, but blechnum orientalis. This group of blechnum is not doing any separation between trophophylls and sporophylls. So leaves are doing both photosynthesis and sporangium production, like in actually most ferns. Blechnums are very big. This is a tropical group. At least this species you can see in many much more southern places. So in Borneo, for example, and in many other like Vietnam, you can see this fern as a normal component in the forest. And this is, well, almost the northernmost location of that particular tropical blechnum species. Interesting also is that like many blechnums, it is a bit of tree fern. So if you open leaves, you will see that rhizome of blechnum is going up. It is not like crawling like in many other species of fern, but form kind of very short trunk. So some other species of blechnum became tree ferns, and these ones don't normally go more than that small size. So this is a blechnum orientale, the fern which is different from many other blechnums by the presence of sporangia on normal leaves in unusual location. So this is Okinawa on November 20th. Thank you.